chips.
So it looks like a whole lot of turquoise is gonna drop pretty damn soon. So in honor of that, I'ma throw it back all the way to the Cash Cardi Pop It Up days, where his fans weren't so damn ugly and he actually wasn't worshiping the devil. But yeah, I'm gonna remake Broke Boi, produced by Mexikodro. Lego. So that first main sort of sound, the MIDI. It's just the sound of Nexus. I'll show you the presets of all the sounds at the end. So yeah, that's that main sort of sound. I added a little bit of more delay to it and added my own reverb. There's this other bell that happens like on the second half. It goes like and then what goes with that? I think it's like this. But like on beat. Alright, so got that. And then there's still strings in Purity I got. And it's sort of pretty much the formation of it. It's just this. It's pretty much in the background, but yeah. And this is other bell, like this pretty much. Proper. It's like that Chief Keef sort of bell, Young Chop use. And then the last sound, it's that funky sniff. Sniff. What's that? Please tell me. How did I forget that? Sniff. Synth. I said sniff. Alright, whatever. You know what I mean. Alright. Yeah. Okay, that's pretty much all the melodies. So, and now we're getting into drums. Pretty simple Dre drums. Yeah. Basic reverb to the clap. Such. Just add a snare. And cut. Make sure you just cut the chant. And then this one's just a double chant right there. Then it crash. But I'm gonna make it not loop because you only want to hit once every 8 bars. Alright, so pretty much done. Last thing to do is that 808 and we're gonna make it in key. Just control L that. And then this is really high note here. Let me just see. That seems right to me. No, at the end. And then I'm gonna turn that velocity all the way up, just make it banging hard. And I'm pretty sure that's the beat. Let's add everything together. One more. For the culture. So yeah, I'm gonna show you the presets. That's that VZ Bells 1, VZ Bells 2, Hands Up Bells 4, Funky Sign, and Purity that. I'm gonna have an FLP and all the drums in the bio anyway, so you can just use that if you wanna. And thanks for watching, love ya. See you in the next video, hope you enjoy it.